Everyone's acting really weird around me lately.
No, it's true! I'm not lying!
Our gifts are going to be judged to determine who's allowed to attend the wedding?
What's the meaning of this?
I don't get it! Why?
Hey, come on, stop! I mean, it's not my fault! This is the worst!
I get it. It's like this. Most of the shinobi in the village will want to attend Naruto and Hinata's wedding ceremony. However, there are still going to be missions that day. We'll need people on duty. Plus, there are going to be a lot of VIPs attending. It'll be crucial to have enough security for the event.
That's right. And a lot of Naruto and Hinata's friends are now top-ranked jonin, so they'll be in demand that day.
What does that mean? Are we just going to have to draw lots or something like that to see who can go to the wedding? How lame!
No way! Then we cannot truly celebrate with the couple!
I didn't think that our wedding would cause so much trouble.
This whole thing's been bothering Kakashi-sensei, too.
That makes sense.
Why did it have to turn into such a big thing?
Well, because Naruto's bond is with the whole village, not just us. It had to.
So we just sit and wait to be judged?
I don't think there's gonna be any need. I'll take on the dirty work, and that'll be that.
Me too! I want everyone to attend the wedding, so I will volunteer for duty!
Yeah, I'll do it too.
Fine, sign me up.
No way. If Team 8 isn't there, Hinata's gonna be really sad.
But still, I don't feel okay about somebody else missing the wedding, just so we can go.
We definitely feel the same way.